All right, so that was our Fanfare for Justice. I always tell students that in their current day and age, sometimes you're not sure what they mean by that, but this is actually in honor of a Supreme Court Justice that they were dedicating a school that was named after, and so they commissioned this piece. So it's been a fun one to work on. We're going to work on now a kind of a classic in the band literature. This is one by David Holsiger, and it's called on a hymn song by Phillip Bliss. So this is based on, it's based on a hymn song, It Is Well With My Soul. And actually this was written by a man who had sent his family from England over to the U.S. By ship in the 1800s. And his wife and children, the ship went down and he'd lost them all. And on the trip, as he was going over the ocean and in the area where they'd gone down, he had said that he penned this hymn. And so it's very much an expression of his faith, and so we hope you enjoy it. It Is Well With My Soul, Hymn Song of Phillip Bliss.
Thank you.
right, so our next piece is not very long, but it's a lot of fun. This is a piece that Mark Williams, the arranger, he's probably one of the more prolific arrangers in the band world nowadays. And he took several Sousa marches and kind of mixed them in with a bunch of Christmas carols and holiday tunes and things like that. So you should be able to hear usually something that you might recognize that you might hear the Marine Band play. It was all right along with, you know, a carol or your favorite holiday tune. So we hope you enjoy this. Santa Meets Sousa.